For the suspect behind a Monday night shooting, officers were called to South Johanna Avenue near Taylor Park around 7:45 to reports of shots fired. When police arrived, a 42-year-old man told them he was sitting in his car when a suspect started shooting at him and then fled the scene. The man was not hurt in the shooting, but his car was hit. If you know anything about this, call Freeport Police or Stateline Area Crime Stoppers.